Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Oh, okay. Well, can't read that. Got some skill points today. Let's check. Going on. Defensive battlefield in array R. Man. Looks like Omar's not really doing a whole lot. Huh. Think. We're gonna try doing a level 2 mission.
Warp drive active.
Days.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
looks like Amara relatively active in Cremona. Seem like that's been their primary focus recently. Wow. A lot of purple in here.
Warp drive active.
Thing going on. Got an MR. Well, if there was, they already ran it.
Drive active.
Well, that wasn't too bad at all.
Warp drive active.
That's annoying. So that's a trick you can use with micro warp drive. To jump faster, if that's a problem. Basically, you start it going, just pulse it for one cycle, right? Because it increases your top speed to 5 by 5 times, roughly. And also increases your acceleration, blah de blah. Right, so in order to warp, you have to get up to 75% of your top speed. Right, so you hit the warp, the micro warp, that increases your top speed and also your acceleration. So you're getting, you're accelerating much faster, but it would still take you the same amount of time to get to the speed you need to be at to warp. But then the cycle ends and
warp drive active.
Suddenly your top speed is 1/5 of what it was, and you've probably already reached it. So basically instant warp as soon as the micro-warp cycle completes. Normally it's only really useful for super slow ships, like an Orca, for example. Or, I don't know, maybe a battleship, capital ships, that sort of thing.
Active.
The real big slow ones. If you time things correctly, you can also use it in conjunction with a cloak. So start moving, you hit cloak right away, and you pulse the micro warp. Maybe Maybe you have to switch the micro orb and the cloak. I don't remember exactly. It's been a long time since I did it. But basically, you use the micro orb pulse technique. You have to be moving, so you come out of your like regular jump cloak in order to activate your cloak. But you're only visible for that second, basically, that it takes for the cloak to operate, and then you finish with your aligning and jumping while you're cloaked. So that can be a way to travel a little more safely than you would otherwise if you're traveling in a big slow ship that's, say, carrying a bunch of expensive stuff.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Skill points. And then I think that we will call it a day. So, until next time, have a good one.